My Volkswagen dual clutch gearbox often is stuck in emergency mode and I only have the uneven gears, so not even in reverse. I'm going to show you guys how I'm going to fix it. I ordered a couple of these pressure sensors. I'm decent sure that the pressure sensor is the issue due to I checked the values and one of the sensors shows negative values that indicates that one of the sensors broken. I will change both sensors. I obviously removed the battery out of safety reasons. I'm going to remove the filter box as well, so I have easy access to the top plug of the mechatronic unit, which needs to be removed before we can remove the mechatronic unit. Yes. Okay, let's remove the clip first. So that's how. And then you have to rotate. There we go. And then you can just pull it off. And that's all we need to do from the top for now. Next step is we are going to drain the oil off the gearbox. Already loosened the plug. I just did oil service last year. Let's see how it looks like. Looks like brand new. Next step is to remove the cable mount. I like two nuts down here. And now we remove the four Torx. Maybe I shouldn't have forgotten to remove the inner drain plug, but we can do it. So there's still heaps of oil in it. I don't have enough clearance to remove the cover. This cable is interfering a little bit, so we're going to remove it as well. Our loosening is already enough. And finally, we get the cover off. Oh, I don't think there's 10 screws. It looks like 9 screws did it for me. I'm not sure whether this is good. I think there's a little bit of metal shaving in here. Trying to get it out. So, I got a little bit of fine metal shaving on it. Not sure if that's too bad. Cleaned all four magnets as good as I could, and I hope that makes the gearbox survive a couple of more years. Okay, let's get to the sensor. The sensors are behind this piece and we have to remove the back piece of the unit. Those are the four Torx, same size as before. Second try. Maybe around that one of the screws. I think there's really a lot of Loctite on it. This is definitely not the right way to do it. It was quite brutal getting those screws out. Even my brand new bit got a little bit damaged. If you know how to do it in the right way, getting those screws loosed, please let me know in the comments. I loosened the bottom row and two more, and that, well, that was enough to pop out the connector. And now I should be able to lift it up so the connector pops out to the side. And then I think you just lift it up. There we are. So this.
Oh, there we are. That was easy.
There we got the two sensors we wanted. Replace.
This is the exciting bit where we cut the sensors out. First sensor out. Second sensor.
The sensors look quite similar. So here on the left is the old one and on the right is the new one. The old one has a little bit of a different number than the new one. And the coloring is quite different as well.
The new sensor.
So I could move the connectors quite close to the pins of the bottom and the top ones. The ones in the middle, they have quite a gap. And I hope I can use a little bit of copper strain to connect those ones.
Okay, now we're going to reinstall the mechatronic units. I already prepared it and did put liquid gaskets on all the hydraulic connections on the mechatronic units. I think I touched everywhere where I put the gasket sealant on. So I better check and redo. Okay, second try. This time I'm trying to not touch the liquid gasket. I just reapplied. Now we have to follow the special pattern of the 9 bolts. Let's plug in the fill hose.
So there's still an error in the ABS module. Maybe that's the problem. So I'm going to clear all errors. Okay, now we don't have any errors anymore. That's better. Automatic transmission. Basic settings for transmission. Go. Finish correctly. Just checking the values. Pressure sensor. So we reached a temperature of actually already too much, 43.
Okay, now comes the moment where we will see whether it works or not. That's all right, good. Does it go forward? Does it go reverse? Does it go forward? Let's go! Thank you.
gear. All working fine so far.
Cloud